Learn how to make a single transaction payment. To get started, visit www.hdfcbank.com. On the home page, click on Wholesale option to log in. Then under Online Services, click on New Internet Banking for Corporates option. Enter your login details and password and click on Login button. On your dashboard, under Transfer Funds in Single option, click on Select. Then select Beneficiary Payment from the drop-down list and click on Initiate. Now fill in the details for the transaction. Select the purpose of payment. Enter the account number or select the account from the list you wish to transfer from. Enter the amount. Select an option for mode of transfer. Then select the beneficiary you wish to transfer the funds to. If it's a new beneficiary, you can immediately add their details and proceed with the transaction by clicking on Add New. Add Beneficiary form will then appear. Now enter their account number and name of the account holder. If you don't have the IFSC code, then click on the search icon. Select the beneficiary's bank from the list and the branch. The IFSC code will then appear. Double click on the code you want to enter. Now enter their registered email ID and mobile number. If your beneficiary account is NRE, click on the tab to tick and click on Add button to proceed. Set the date you want to transfer the funds on. You can also add remarks for the beneficiary. Once you're done, click on Submit button. Review the details and click on Confirm to proceed. That's it. Your request has been successfully submitted. To check and approve the pending transaction request, enter your login ID and password. Then click on Pending Service Request icon on top navigation or select Payments option in the menu. You will now get a complete view of all the pending requests. To authorize, click on Tick or click on Cross to deny a request. Enter the reason and click on Submit to successfully complete your transaction.